Notice the climax is still delayed. The music you've just heard is leading into the final tune in this section. And what happens is that Violetta gives in terms of the plot, but wins in terms of the music. She has the final tune. And to show that she has won, something extraordinary happens. The tune rises. Remember how much of the important music in this opera falls and weakens? We've just heard one. But here, the tune rises. Here it's introduced by yet another falling phrase from Germont.
Sorry, are we going?
Siate, siate l'angiol consolator, siate, siate l'angiol consolator.
Per lei sarà.
Rises. I don't need to spell out the significance of this change. The scene does not quite end here, but this is the heart of it. Let's hear it through.
Ispira un giovine, e Dio che ispira un giovine.